Wing Oppo Bunnies, it's me, Chido. Oh, I have to fix my shirt. Okay, so I'm doing this on my iPhone because I'm all looking down. Okay, the camera's right there. I'll just look at myself because that's what I always do when I film. Anyways, so I'm doing a video on my iPhone because I just looked at my camera and it doesn't say the percentage of how it's charged. It just says like the little bars and it's on the last bar and I have no idea when it's going to cut me off. Since I have an iPhone, I know it's not going to cut me off like my other phone. But anyways, oh yeah, I'm wearing a ring. Oh, don't look at my nails. They're so bad. Yeah, I'm wearing a ring. I never wear rings. But it's like plastic and it's a bow. I was looking for a pink one. But they only had leopard print. Like, what is up with Forever 21? Why do they only have, like, metal jewelry? I'm like, WTF? So I found this. It was, like, a few, like, hidden. But, yeah. It's cute. And surprisingly, it fits my finger. I guess my fingers have lost weight since I lost weight. Anyways, God, it's, like, really hot. I think I'm gonna roll down my windows a little bit. You got me up all night, singing all these love songs. You got me up all night. Okay. I didn't even tell you guys what the point of this video is. I have some amazing news. Okay, there's people walking by. Hooker, Michelle, YOLO, okay? Michelle, you gotta remember to say YOLO. Last year, you were saying it all the time. You gotta bring it back. Okay, so the amazing news is I found almost, I think they're exact dupes for Jeffrey Campbell's at Forever 21. Like, WTF, what? For the triplet boot, or some people call it the Tripoli, I don't know. But I saw it. Okay, do you guys want to see it? Like, you can answer me. Done. Dun 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 dun. What? Are you for real right now? Are you kidding me? Are you lying to me right now? Aren't these? I haven't looked up the picture to like really inspect how close of a dupe they are, but I know the buckles. And the cutout and the height of the heel. Oh my gosh, I saw they had them in like a cognac color. I'm surprised they even know that word because I don't drink. I ain't about that life. Anyways, the normal young adult life. I'm not about that life. Yeah. Mm-hmm, that's me. So anyways, yeah, I saw them like on a little table by like where they have clothes, like they had like a whole bunch of like the tan color, the cognac color. I'm surprised I can say it right anyways because it has a G in there. Anyways, probably because I'm so gangsta and they talk about it in rap songs. I keep on saying anyway. Okay, I have a lot to say. Okay, probably from all my years of being a mute, it's all coming out now. So, I saw them in the cognac color, and I was like, oh my god, WTF. I don't even know if they sell the Jeffrey Campbell's in that color, or like some kind of tan color, but I was like, and then so I was with my little cousin, because it was her quince. Oh my gosh, you guys, I was totally, like, this shirt I have to fix, like, because I don't want my boobies to show. So, yeah, my cousin's quince was, like, 2 weeks ago, even though she was, like, she didn't call it a quince, but, I mean, she turned 15, and she's El Salvadorian. What else is it? It was, like, a huge party, and she got, like, so much money. Oh, my gosh. She had, like, we went to the mall yesterday, and, like, she told me she had already spent, like, a lot of it, a lot of her money that she got. But when we were buying stuff, she was like pulling out like a wad of 20s and she's just like, like, just like, ch-ch-ch. I was like, oh my God. It was like, and she just had like a little purse. She didn't have a wallet. She just had this wad of 20s. And she like, she is more of a shopper than I am. I was like, we were at the mall for like 5 hours. I was like, I can't. I was like, Leslie, we have to go. I can't stay here any longer. My feet hurt. I'm hungry. So yeah, she outdid me. So if that's even possible. I'm gonna take off my shoes. Okay. So anyways, back to the dupes for Jeffrey Campbell. So I was like, oh my God, I hope they have them in black. That'd be amazeballs. I never say amazeballs. Actually, I said it once before. So I asked one of the girls at work there. She had really cool hair. It was like an ombre. It was like bleached, but it wasn't, it was like orange, but it wasn't bright orange. You know how some people bleach their hair and they leave it like a little bit, like they leave it like orangey. It was like that, and then the tip, it ombre'd to black, and it was really long. She was really, really petite, but anyways, looked really good on her. So I asked her, like, if she had them in black, and so she went, and she checked, and they did. I was, like, freaking out. I was like, oh my God, this was, like, blowing my mind, and I had already spent my limit that I was going to spend that day, but then I saw them. And I was like, no, Michelle, you have to. Because I was trying to save some money to buy some oil slick Litas. But then I saw these and I was like, how much were they anyways? They're less than $50. $42.80. So, and I got them in a size 8. Usually, I'm a size 6. But, why? Okay, I know why. All the shoes that they have on display at Forever 21, they're, like, size 8s. I'm like, you have to, like, ask them if you want another size. It's kind of annoying. But I guess that's, like, the typical size. Whatever. Anyways. So I'm usually size 6, but I just tried them on, like, right away. My cousin said they were a 7, so I was like, oh, okay. I don't know how she thought they were a 7. It says 8 right here. Yeah, my nails are awful, but I'm not about the life where I'm, like, a YouTube girl and everything has to be perfect. Obvi, you guys have seen my videos. My hair is never perfect. My makeup is not flawless. Well, sometimes it is. No, it's not. I'm always a little bit greasy. And sometimes I'm wearing Tax City clothes or like frumpster clothes. Like, I'm so not about that life where like the YouTube girl has to be perfect. That is so annoying to me. They have to have like perfect nails and everything. I'm like, oh my God, get over yourself. For real? For real. Are you serious? Like, I saw this one girl and she was telling, she was talking to the camera, oh my God, that's my brother's friend. And I kind of wanted to, like, pop out and be like, hey, you're invited to my birthday party. I'm not friends with him on Facebook. Oh my God, for real, though, that's him. I wonder if he recognizes me. He's probably gonna, like, if he sees me, he'll be like, I saw your sister talking to a shoe. Because, my camera is, like, backed up on a shoe. Back it up. Back that ass up. Okay. I love using rap songs in my, like, everyday language. It's really fun. Because, like, would you think that I would use, like, rap songs in my everyday life? Come on. No, you wouldn't. Yeah, so, they're really awesome. You should get them. They're at Forever 21. Right now. So if you don't, if you happen to be at your local Forever 21 or whatever, like, you could check, you could ask around. Some people don't even know who Jeffrey Campbell is that work in the, like, retail industry. I'm like, how do you have a job? And I don't. Well, I do have a job, and I'm making ballin' money, but it's kind of a job. But whatever, who cares? Anyways, making more money than they are. What? But I'm not spending it all, okay? So yeah. And if you can't find them, at the store, definitely check online. It's probably under, like, boots, ankle boots. You could probably find them. So yeah, I'll definitely do, like, an outfit of the day. Or should I just, I can't edit on this, so I can't, like, show you guys how they look on. Because I would have to put them on, step outside, set up my iPhone, but it's just a really quick one. So, even though I talked for, like, 1,000 years. I don't want to go to work, you guys, because I still have my office job. I'm working 2 jobs, people. Actually, I have 2 real-life jobs, and I have, like, 1,000,000 other jobs. Or ways to make money. They're not really jobs. Like, I have an eBay store. I have this channel. But the eBay store actually makes a lot of money. It does. So you guys should make an eBay store if you're looking to make some extra cash. Got me up all night, singing all these love songs. You got me up all night. I don't want to go to work. Sad beagle. Not sad beagle. Oh my god. Okay, so, when my cousin, oh my god, there's someone rolling on the floor. Huh. Oh, he's, like, doing electrical stuff. I just saw, like, jeans and, like, boots on the grass. Oh my god, I'm, like, so tired, even though I drank a blonde roast. People are not gonna watch this video. They're not gonna want to watch this video. Of how long it's gonna be. Oh my god, it's been, like, 12:33. 12 minutes and 36 seconds. You guys, I kind of want to do an outfit of the day. Okay, I will. Take up more time. So, first start with this headband. I got it from ModCloth. You've guys seen it before. My makeup is pretty plain. On my lips, what I'm wearing is, let's take out the products, shall we? Okay, so I'm wearing this NYX lip liner pencil in Flower. It's kind of a light pink, almost lavender color. I'm wearing this NYX soft matte lip cream in Istanbul. And then the Nicki Minaj Viva Glam 2 pastel lips for the win. Even though I used to hate that term. When I first saw that FTW, I was like, what? And I think when I first saw it, like, typed out, said for the wind, like, somebody, like, did a typo. And, so that's what I thought it was. I was like, I don't get it. Like, why are people saying for the wind? Yeah. So anyways, so ModCloth, lips. This I got from Forever 21. I like that it was short, and even though it is, like, a little small necklace, like, kind of like a dainty necklace, it's, like, thick and it's gold. Anyways, this top I got from Urban. You could see it in my first mall haul, the Fashion Island one. And then I'm wearing, it's like a crop top. Here, I'll show you guys my skirt. It's not too inappropriate. It's not. No, it's not. You can see my stomach. My rolls. Anyways. And then I have, I swear when I stand up, it's not noticeable. Okay? Okay. Then this skirt I got from American Apparel. It's just like their double layer chiffon skirt. See? Double layer chiffon skirt. And then my shoes are these flats from Urban. They're like gray velvet. I haven't worn them since, like, the first time I wore them was yesterday, and they killed my feet because my feet are wide and, like, look at it, it's like, kind of narrow. But I think I broke them in. But I got them in like November, so I don't know. Sometimes Urban Outfitters brings their stuff back, you know? Like, even though, like, they don't sell it anymore, like, they reintroduce it, like, under a new name or something. It's called the Velvet Skimmer, I think. And they're in gray. Obvi. And then this ring that I showed you guys earlier. Oh my god, I'm in love with this ring. Actually, I did this outfit yesterday with the only difference is my necklace and my ring. Because I got them yesterday and I thought they were Superstorebies and I wanted to wear them. Oh my god, I'm wearing a bow in my hair. Tell me if that's like a... You shouldn't do that, Michelle. Because I feel like that sometimes. Like, if I wear like two different kinds of bows. I feel like... maybe that's too much bows. You feel me? Okay, I've wasted enough of your life, but I don't know. Maybe you could have been doing something else, but let's be real. When people are on YouTube, they're kind of looking for ways to kill time, at least. Well, I do that, but also because I love people on YouTube. I have a headache now, you guys. I wanna go to work! Even though, oh my god, I was gonna film an outfit for the day, damn it. At Target again. Whatever, who cares anyways. And then my bag is just my... Oh my god, it's so heavy! It's my Betsy Johnson. What are you gonna do about it, bag? Yeah, I want to get this other Betsy Johnson bag. People are totally not gonna watch this video. Like, it's, like, gonna be, like, 20 minutes. And then I'm going to contemporary dance class tonight. What? So I'm probably gonna take some footage of the combo. Like, I'm gonna ask someone to film me of doing the combo. So, gonna be cool. I think I'm gonna do an outfit of the day of my stuff that I'm gonna wear to dance because it's really cute and I haven't worn it in a long time. Yeah. I forgot to conceal my double chin today. Okay, peace, bunnies.